Welcome everybody. Thank you to be here with us, or actually with me and with the devil. So yes, this is my possessed table. I always bring this with me. And we are here today for our first remote exorcism. So if you... I did a little show a few weeks ago, and after that I got really submersed by request from people to perform exorcism. And because I'm only one, even if powerful, I'm alone, and I cannot reach everybody. So to allow everyone to use my help and my support, then I decided to do this little remote experience. So if you in this moment are watching, take your phone, take your email and contact me, and I will help you to deal with your problems. So the number is very easy, is 666666666666. And let's deal and call me immediately. Very important, this is not a broadcast or a transmission in which we will read the tarot cards or all those kind of superstition things, because I personally don't believe in magic, I don't believe in astrology, I don't believe in a lot of things. I only believe in the power of exorcism. So what do I need to perform an exorcism? Here I have a special tool. These special tools are, yes, these are cards, but these are not normal tarot cards. These are Italian cards. So why are they different? Well, first of all, they are in Italian. And second of all, Italian is one of the few official languages to perform exorcism. So you cannot buy Dutch cards to perform an exorcism. So there are all these little bureaucratic things that you have to know in order to be able to choose the proper tools. So these are called briscola cards, and you can see there are many different briscola cards that are the devil ones. See these. Can you see this? This is please camera. Yeah, can we see this? So this card, the upside down king. This is a very dangerous card. When it comes out, it's always a big trouble, because the upside down king is not a good sign. But thankfully, thanks to the exorcism, so the upside down king is easily transformed in the normal version of the king. And this king is just the drunken king, because he has a cup here. So this is the sign of the cup, is the king of wine. So when you take the king out from the deck and it is like this, you are safe, because this is the drunk queen, the drunk king. Instead, when it is upside down, he drank too much. So I'm waiting for your calls in this moment. Let's see if anyone wants to join, to contact me. Oh, by the way, down, sorry, is the table sometimes gets excited by himself. It's perfectly normal. It is this table has been given me by a really old friend that stole this from a convent of nuns. It was the convent of Loudun, and you know that Loudun was one of the first possession that happened in France, and actually after the Loudun possession there was the very first public exorcism, and I can see a connection between the Loudun possession and today here, as here. So I could talk forever, I think, about the cards or the possession, the devil, but I'm really here to help you, so please write me in chat or contact me by via phone 666666666666. I don't know how many times, but it has probably to do to be a multiple of 3 or 6. But anyway, 6 is a multiple of 3. So if you choose a multiple of 3, you should be safe. Actually, it's the other way around. If you choose a multiple of 6, you are safe. But even 3 is the number to avoid, because that's the holy number. But if you double it, it becomes 6 and magically becomes evil. I never understood numerology, and I don't believe in numbers. I don't believe in statistics and numbers. So call me. Doesn't matter what you believe in. I'm here to help you. And do you want to see another card? Yes, I think that it is important that you understand and learn the meaning of all these cards. So this is also another bad card. It is the 3 upside down cups. That means the 3 empty cups. So no wine inside these cups, and a lot of demoniac possessions. Sorry for my English. I'm Italian. I studied Latin. Lorem ipsum dolor sit amet quest eteratus sit amet majestas agestas minimus manimus finibus maximus et elementum magna diem. But my English is not yet so good, and my Latin is only for some that can really understand it. We can see the rider with the stick. So this card means that in your future there will be a vehicle with a manual gear and not an electric car. So if you were rooting for a Tesla, it's not your moment yet. I don't know if you don't want to help. I cannot force my help on you, so I'm not receiving any call. For today, I think I will close this show if no one is really calling me. Let's see this table. Let's see if we can stabilize the situation with this table. Let's see. Okay, the table is fine. Let's put the table a little bit for the camera, and okay, while you are not calling me, I think I will start doing this very ancient ritual that I learned as a kid when I was studying how to become an exorcist. So, Tobia, what are you doing? Practically, I'm disposed all my cards in a very sophisticated way. Very precise, almost with a scientific method, except for the fact that there is no science involved at all, because we are enlightened, so we don't need it. And what am I seeing here? What should I do? So practically, this is worth 8 years of your life. So there will be somebody in your life, see the cup, totally drunk for 8 years with a big spare. Oops, this side, big spare. So be careful. This person could be already in your life, or maybe could be not, or maybe could arrive later. We don't know anything. Oh, actually, you don't know anything. I know who this person is, and I can tell you only if you call the 6666. 666 days I 6 say. Okay, so fuck, this doesn't happening, so bad sign. And let's say for today I don't have anything more, because I really need I heard something. No, it was nothing. I got scared. I shit in my pants because I thought it was the devil. It was only the postman. Anyway, doesn't matter. Thank you to be here with us today, and let's talk to you very soon. Bye.